we'll see the equality of complex numbers definition. Let two complex numbers consider. One is z1 equal to a comma b. One more, z2 equal to c comma d. Then the two complex numbers, these two are said to be equal if and only if a equal to c and b equal to d. That is, the corresponding elements of the complex numbers should be equal. That is the definition of equality of complex numbers. Next, addition of complex numbers. Addition of complex numbers. Two complex numbers to consider. One is z1 equal to a comma b. One more, z2 equal to c comma d. Then the addition of complex numbers z1 and z2 is denoted by z1 plus z2 and is defined as a plus c comma b plus d. Observe it, we are adding corresponding elements, that is that a plus c comma b plus d. For example, two complex numbers consider z1 equal to 1 comma 2, z2 equal to minus 3 comma 4. Then addition of these two complex numbers z1 plus z2 is 1 and corresponding element is what? Minus 3. 2, corresponding element is 4. So what is the value? Minus 2 comma 6. So this is addition of the two complex numbers, right? Next, we'll see the negative of a complex number. Negative of a complex number. Negative of complex number. Let z equal to a comma b is a complex number, then the negative of this z is denoted by minus z and is defined as minus a comma minus b. The negative of the complex number z is defined as minus a comma minus b. Next, product of complex numbers. Product of complex numbers. Two complex numbers consider. Z1 equal to a comma b, z2 equal to c comma d. Then the product of these two complex numbers is denoted by z1 into z2 and is defined as ac minus bd comma ac minus bd comma ad plus bc. So this is the notation of product of two complex numbers and it is defined as ac minus bd comma ad plus bc. We'll see one example. Let z1 equal to 1 comma 2, z2 equal to 3 comma 4. And what is the product of z1 and z2? Just compare this z1 1 comma 2 with a comma d and z2 3 comma 4 with c comma d. Means a value is how much here? 1. And b value is 2. Z2, c value 3, d value 4. And z1 in z2, what is the value? AC minus bd comma ad plus bc. AC, so what is the value of AC? A into c, that is at 1 into 3, minus bd, b value is 2, d value is 4. Next, ad, so what is the value of a? A into d value is 4, ad plus bc, 2 into 3. So the value is how much here? 3 minus 8 comma 4 plus 6. So the value is minus 5 comma 10. So this is the product of the two complex numbers.